And quite as my colleague says, it's quite probably gonna go down. But I, naive though I am, try to hold out hope. Maybe.
All right.
I admit, and we are right underway.
That whoever is on that first match, that's not this one, go ahead and make your lobby and get started if everyone is there. We'll watch the whole first game of this one, and then we'll watch the second game of that one.
I see Bert Street putting that first goal in. Not especially shocked. Bert and I have run some two matches in our day. Get the save as well. Shoot on the end of the pitch. Now Bert Street pressing up again. Tamu's right there.
Big clear coming from D-Long. Burt's there to catch it, though. Puts it into his own corner.
Again, in twos, you do have that teammate aspect, but you get a little more opportunity to freestyle. I'll tell you again, Burt, very good at both ends here, especially when he starts vibing. You can do a little bit of everything. Right there. Damu trying to set it up there. Sure enough, now Orange looking at the pitch. Bert Street hanging back there. Here comes Orange. Thought they were going to be able to press up. Not quite. Bert getting low on boost. Able to get a couple. Nice pop up by Orange. Great clear, though. Going back and forth on the side of the pitch. We head on back over to Orange. And Ninja, things look pretty even. I mean, we did come in and we saw that one goal, but we were seeing quite a volley, quite a back and forth.
Yeah, and that's kind of the whole point of Wednesday nights. It's what we try to do, is have these even teams. And, you know, typically that's what we end up getting is some very close teams, some very one, maybe two goal matches. It's is pretty much the norm in these, which is, you love to see because that's the best kind of action you can get. But right now, yeah, definitely, the team seems very even other than that very first early goal. Tommy's up, he's going to try to put one on, but no, denied by Bert Street.
And again, let's just go ahead and make our statements known. Are we going to get one? Are we going to get a game three of the finals? And two, are we going to get that game?
Oh, I mean, I'm always going to try to will into the existence of a game three final overtime, you know, but
he knows what I'm about. He knows
what I can only hope,
see.
You know,
every single time, like I said, manifested. I have seen so many of those trying to bring a little monkey shines magic because I know each and every person. They show up here, a lot of excitement going on tonight. We're all about the content and already a save. Three saves to their credit. Nice shot there. The crossbar being completed. Dylan. Good things out there. Back in the corner, though. That is an open net. And sure enough. Oh, what a save there by the Aggie.
Oh,
coming
my goodness.
Like a missile.
Back to back great scoring opportunities there. And they somehow found a way to defend both those shots. That's absolutely incredible. Keeping this a one-score game.
Yeah, this is great out the gate. I mean, this is a great opportunity to kick things off. Like, yeah, we saw Bird Street come out and get that score, but between that, it has just been a rapid fire back and forth. Nice pop there, sure enough, and the demo happens to see if they're able to follow up on it. It might be a little too tight. We've got Lee Gillett trying to move things out yet again, but here comes Dialong challenging. Bird's sitting there in neck. It's taken out there. Might we see a bump goal? Not quite an opportunity squandered.
Make a little nice catch. Denied. I think it was the fighting Tommy that denied him there, but here comes Fake Kill again. It's going to be on target, but still, no! Saved by the fighting Tama. That's going to be on target! What is happening here? These are just shots upon shots, but just incredible saves. So many times I'm sure that it's going in, and it's just, I don't know how they're doing it.
Bert's got to be feeling great about that first shot, right? I mean, as well as everybody is defending here in game one of our best of I'm curious to see if this carries over, but still, all they need to do is get that single goal, heading over towards Warren's side. It's going to be a challenge. Zero heading up quite possibly, looking at a second first right there, and sure enough, five shots, but two goals, the only two on the board at 0 seconds, and Blue's got to be feeling great about that, but Orange, by contrast, on the other end of that, that's tough.
Well, I mean, 2-0, but as we saw, that was still a very close game. We're going to back out of this one, get into the other side of this bracket.
Yeah, you already saw what these tournaments provide, but you know what else we want to provide? Possibly 500 Rocket League credits, so hashtag 500 in chat will get you the opportunity to win those. After the tournament, of course, after that as well, we will be announcing those all major rosters, including myself and my colleague. Curious to see who we got. We have we'll see how that goes.
But on this I'm excited.
I can't even tell you. I will tell you, I'm excited. But on this one, flew out to a 2-1 advantage. And we have a couple of folks I have not seen a great deal of on that. Red Soothlet and NDG AmeriCamp. We've also got Spaceballs and Close. I have seen a little bit of Spaceballs before. I enjoy what they bring to the pit. But a couple of folks that I look forward to getting to know who close there. With the speed-sensitive decal, I do enjoy those as well. 45 seconds left for this one. Again, Blue looking to push up there as well. They've got both of them there. AmeriCamp, though, unfortunately, not on target. Push back. And the field. Let's see if Orange is able to pop one up. Excellent save. We are just seeing such great defense.
Thunderface
has gifted one subs
Red
to Zooflin.
Wins that. Have a look here. The 50 popped up on Zooflin. Able to follow up on that one. 25 seconds left here. And this one, 3-1 in favor of Blue.
Thank you so much for the sub there. Thunderpants gifting a sub. Lifeless Corpse, yes, this is a 2v2 tourney.
You will see some threes, you will see some twos, but in this particular moment, you are seeing 2v2. So as I mentioned, you do get that opportunity for these folks to freestyle a bit, but they do still have to be cognizant of their teammates. And in this one, regardless what happens, you're supposed to push baseball. Blue gonna walk away. 3-1. This one. See there. Five saves. Have a look at what we're seeing there between Soothlid and AmeriCam. 7 saves in total and 9 shots on behalf of Wu Close.
For the rest of you that are playing in this tournament, please do not go on to the next round. Please wait until everybody is there. That way we can try to get everybody on stream. If you go ahead and play, we're not going to be able to view your match. So just keep that in mind, please. And when we do get to that grand final, I will create the grand final on that one. So whoever that is, don't worry about making that grand final. If you get there, I will go ahead and do that.
Yeah, we do want to get the opportunity to see each and every one of you as much as possible. And I understand, if you've got that positive momentum, you want to keep it going. I fully respect that. If you do that, keep in mind that the spotlight will shimmer and shine just a little bit less. And we want to see what all of these fine players bring to the pitch as much as possible.
That's correct. Well, game two. If this one stays close, we'll stay in this one. If it gets a little out of hand for some reason, we'll see if we can still catch game two of that first match we were in.
Based on what we've seen this evening, I don't know how many exact blowouts we're going to see.
Not like
tremendous. We've seen so many saves. We've seen tremendous saves that shouldn't have been, quite possibly. But again, the Rocket League gods being high. That one's up there. Excellent save there by AmeriCam. So many of these players with patience. Nice demo there. Who Duclos does technically get the save, but at a price. Something trying to set things up for Americam. Right in their danger spot, but Spaceball's able to nullify the worry there. Duclos now moving back up. Still in the corner. Spaceballs trying to pass it on back to their teammate. Dangerous spot!
Oh,
but able to open the book left open. Is there anything? Sure enough, Red Suitland. Why do I second guess folks in this tournament? So good on their defensive, with their defensive prowess. Just not letting us have those high scoring players.
I know, I mean. Still 0-0 here. A couple of opportunities, but everyone just getting denied here at the goal line, whether it be by a nice save or even that great defender, which be the post. But now NDG, Americam, gonna get things started here in game two.
A nice little pop up and over real close, and the cheeky touch breaks the goose egg for either team. 1-0 in favor of Blue 309 left to go here in our game number, I want to say two. Two out to that 1-0 lead. Without the score bug, it kind of kills me.
Metal Atlas with a raid. Thank you so much, Metal Atlas. Thanks for hopping in, as you always do.
Appreciate you, my guy. Also, I see Silkies as well, another fine member of SRSC. I've seen him display his wares a number of times.
You just now, hopping in here, we do have our normal 500 Rocket League credit giveaway, hashtag 500, for your chance to win those 500 credits. So Americam gonna put his team up 2-0, going post to post.
Americam has, and I appreciate this, just ever so gently, just softly, gets that pop just under halftime of this one. 2-0 in favor of Blue, and it looks like we are starting to see a little bit of split, a little bit of space happening as Blue starts to stretch on. And again, we see so few moments for these teams to be able to step up and be able to find any level of space. When you have that, you've got to take your opportunity. It looks like he's doing a fine job between Americam and Suth.
Down to that 2-minute mark now. Hashtag keep player to player trading. As we're getting a couple hashtags of that here in chat, everyone knows
not
now
exactly.
That is the talk of Rocket League right now.
Keep that running, folks. Not exactly sad, not exactly upset. You make your voices heard. Americam right there. Thought they might get another 4 shots. 2 goals, a couple of saves for them. Heck of a series this far. We'll see if that continues on. Should Blue move past them? Right now, things keep at this pace. It looks like they very well might still play of time for Orange to get back on the board. Again, they don't have the stress about necessarily getting free. It's just all about getting into that overtime stance if you can at this point. They just got to find a sliver of opportunity to get on the board at all at this point.
Well, they got about a minute, so 30 seconds per goal is definitely still doable. They got a great opportunity here. Oh, unfortunate. Still maybe, though. Gets pushed to the side. Red Suited. It's the clear sent right back by Wu Close. They're still in a dangerous spot. Can they get it in? And they do! Spaceballs! With 37 seconds left to go, making it a 1-goal game. They are not done yet.
So might you just poorly timed flips, but again, I knew we would say the exact same thing, faking. I saw it up there faking. It was all tactical.
That's right.
It happens like that. 35 seconds left to go here. 1 score deficit. You see here, Red going up, seeing if Americam might possibly put this one away. Here they go, now pressing. You've got both members of Orange trying to play defense, able to do that. Now we see Spaceball trying to get the handle. Did do that, pops it up in over 10 seconds left. Here we go.
Oh, here they go!
Sure enough, we're gonna tie it up 6 seconds left.
Let's go! Spaceballs setting it up, getting it past both defenders there, just using the wall, passing it back to himself, sets it up with a nice center, and sure enough, he does not miss that open goal. 2-2, 6 seconds left. Will anything crazy happen in these last final seconds? Are we gonna have our overtime? And sure enough, we are. Let's go!
Keep it going all evening long. I love the content. Love the opportunity to call it here on Team SRSE's channel. We have seen so much. Right, we head on here into our overtime. Sanders, that is an excellent shot, and we're close! Is gonna steal it. Not interested in hanging around here for 8 minutes, 2 minutes. 9 seconds is all you will get. Nice pop.
Woo! And hey, that's well a game done. Three.
So game three. Wuklos and Spaceballs moving on.
Oh, no. Not moving on yet.
Oh, go into a game three.
Yeah,
terribly,
no, we
sorry,
have
terribly,
a game
sorry.
Three
no,
coming
we
up now.
Three, excuse me. We need a game three. Demand a game three is what I'm supposed to be hearing.
Well, let's double check. Let's make sure we don't have one in that other side there.
Looks like Shimmy says GG's BC and Dustin playing really well. Hope you guys win it. Shimmy's team, a fine one as well, Ninja. Was not gonna be surprised at all if they made it all the way.
We do have a game three as well. We're starting off with back-to-back game threes. Let's finish this one out and we'll hop back in the other one as we only have 2 minutes, 15 seconds left here. 2-0 right now though.
Absolutely loved it. But as you saw, Ninja, as you saw, meaningless. We show. I am waiting for those two to get out there. We'll see if Bloom is gonna have anything to do with we'll seeing Bird Street. And Big Killer, very capable crew. Bird Street, when he pops off, he can do some amazing things. Big Killer there, taking it to corner. By Orange, you see Big Killer now hanging back, playing a deep defense there. Bird Street, flying through the air. Oh,
what a save.
Save!
Big Killer's and got the open goal.
He's missing the ball. His main killer. Three shots, one goal for Bird Street. Five shots, two goals for the main killer. And a tremendous save that we just saw. That was fantastic. And we've got again, we've got three on the board there for Blue. They got to be feeling real good. Right now, Bakula starting to press off. Does get the carry. Are they going to be able to? Sure enough!
What a shot.
What a carry. What a conversion. Grabs the 100, goes up, and just the gentle carry, gentle touch, takes it over, fighting Temu and Dailong. 4-0, and Blue is cooking. The pressure does just us. We talk about Blue. You got Blue there. Blue power is my colleague and I with blue jerseys. But Dialog not going gently into that good night. 4-1 in favor of Warren. Hey, this is Dragon League. I've seen some crazy things happen.
Hey, a couple kickoff goals. They're right back in this.
Yes. Kickoff goals will be kind. We'll see. Werther gets challenged. Now moving back. I've seen Burton in a number of these situations, oftentimes just like likes to kill time. Don't exactly blame him. And now, trying to put the press on Orange, back in the defensive formation, back both in their own corner. Dangerous place to be, but the Aggie able to clear it back up to Blue's side. Here comes Dialog. Trying to clear things up, sure enough. Are we going to see the demo go? We will not. Loses the handle just a little bit. Grabs the full tank now, does Dialog. Goes up. Tries to get the shot, but it's unfortunately gets his luck there on the back end. And here comes Bird Street, moving with authority, but Tamu able to get the save. Now popping it up his Dialong. See if Tamu is able to follow up on that. Trying to get the handle, just a little bit difficult against Big Killer. and Bird Street. And Bird Street sitting right there, not able to follow up on this one. But I'll tell you, Ninja, this crew of Bird Street and Bait Killer looking pretty darn good, both offensively and defensively.
They're looking dangerous. They're going to be a force for the rest of this tournament, for sure. But while we can, let's real quick, let's hop back into the other side and see what's going on with that other game three.
Absolutely. Can't believe I'm saying this. Go Bowman. Bowman has taken a number of these 2v2 tourneys. We will see if this evening will be yet another. We get in there again. As my colleague said, game three. And right now, Orange feeling pretty good. Up 2-0. Buck 44 left to go in our game. That's trading of the paint there. Orange here comes. Now pressing up. The red. Able to move things out. Let's see if they can take it down the field. Sure enough, 14 left in the tank there. But they are now empty wraparound, trying to get some pennies. Here comes NDG. Saw them with those gentle touches, those gentle goals, but none as of yet. Still time left. We often talk about on this channel that 30 seconds per goal, which is very doable. They still have that time. Let's see if they can do with it. Excellent save. They're getting by Spaceball. Ooh. Now popping it back, but NDG! Not going to convert. Great save there again. Left and right, we're seeing the saves start to rack up by Orange. We had a game three got us here, but Orange is taking control now. Taking another press. They will fly by, but NDG getting the clear. So indeed, it does look like Orange makes the save there. Can see Savior just spaceball. They got to be feeling good.
Oh, for sure. If they can keep this going, they got to be feeling good coming back. Losing game one, having a stellar comeback in that game two. That they're able to hold this one off and take it here in game three. They got to, you know, that, I mean, that momentum swing, man. It's a real thing. And here they go with another opportunity, but no push aside by Americam. They need a goal right here, right now, if they even want to have a chance. Orange is not going to let it happen, though.
Going to need a tune-up after that.
GG's, folks. Fine series as we continue on. Again, we see that tremendous Rocket League action that you will see here each and every Wednesday night. You know what else you're going to see each and every night? Each and every Wednesday? You're going to see winners. But I want you to get in that winner's circle. So hashtag 500 gives you the opportunity to win 500 Rocket League credits. And, of course, after all said and done, the tension is palpable. Finding out the teams for this fall's SRSC Fall Major.
All right, guys, if you... Well, here we go. We got one as we're joining up in here. Who we got?
Speaking of the devil, Bowman. And Just Dustin, I do believe. No, Just Dustin and BC. Excuse me. Bowman and Shiggity Schwag in on this one. But we do need Shiggity to jump in, sure enough. Now this, I do believe, is going to be a fine back and forth again. We have seen what Bowman can do. We have seen what Just Dustin can do. Again, even teams across the board. I mean, we often talk about how fine a job the staff's department does in giving us even MMR matches. It's just been razor thin. In terms of any advantage, let's see if we get yet another game three. I know neither of these teams interested in that. Bowman's right there, and unfortunately, Shiggity may have made the save on that one, but Bowman has plenty of shots left in his arsenal, I assure you. Now running back. Jockey around, Just Dustin does that. Passes it out there. Nice shot by Shiggity. Crossbar. The defender on that one, BC now pressing up, but Bowman is able to corral that going up, looking to carry it, got plenty of boost, whatever he wants to do with it, but Just Dustin there, able to make yet another tremendous save. How many of them have we seen on the evening? Just Dustin out there, not even look at the ball, but BC's right there, and gets him on the board, 1-0 in favor of Orange, 4-4, let's go here, game number one.
And we've just been made aware here in chat by the one and only Saint Sleep that we actually did have a rollover last week. So tonight, Even though it is hashtag 500, it is 1,000 Rocket League credits that we will be giving away tonight. I'm hoping we didn't actually have two games that were going on as we watched those other two games. I'm wondering now if this is actually one of the two semifinal matches.
Oh, that's a good point. That is a good point.
Yeah, I mean, just the way it was kind of, maybe it was a little confusing. I'm not reading this right, how it was, but now that I'm looking at it, trying to do the numbers.
Happens to the best of us, like we'll see again with the glitches that we have seen in-game for a good month and a half now. The Figgity right there serving up for Bowman. Not especially shocked at that one. And I'll tell you what's a dangerous thing, Ninja. A dangerous thing is a confident moment. If you're seeing that one.
Oh yeah.
Starting to take shape.
A lot of us know about his streak that he had here in various SRC tourneys. I think he had, what, four or five that he won in a row at one point?
Something like that. It was getting tiresome. I know it wasn't for him, but for the loss, we are not up to 3:36 left to go in our game number one. Justin not interested in any chat about yet another potential Bowman trophy. Doesn't want to be in yet another screenshot. Justin wants to be in. Bowman at PC. Said trade a little paint, a little bit of bully ball there. Bowman, excellent shadow defense we're seeing right now. BC jumping back, Dustin. Challenge there. Say knotted up a two here, but here comes Chicken. Great ground control.
Bert and Wupos. If it is the semifinal match, then you can go ahead and start. If it's not the semifinal match, this was the second round matchup on the bottom of the bracket, I believe. Yeah, I don't actually have the bracket. I only have the name and passwords for the lobbies, so I'm not really sure how the bracket looks. I don't know if this is supposed to be a semifinal match or not, to be honest.
This is a semi.
So if the other semi is ready,
slapper,
they can go ahead and start that semifinal match. And then we'll, after this game, we'll hop in and watch that one, and then we'll check back and see how this one's doing.
It was a tremendous shot by Bowman, just unfortunately not in the right net, but a great pass, great shot. We will see if Bowman is able to convert some on the other end, no doubt. We're able to do that under halftime here in our game number one. Here comes Bowman looking to atone. Grabs on, keeps the 12. But Justin tries to keep it out, will not happen. Bowman says, I can score for everybody if I must. Four shots, three goals for his own team. Four in total, all beat.
Saint, I don't know if I have access to that bracket or a link to that.
Going and getting on the scoring train, popped up there, and BC just a little out of sorts. Done that about a thousand times on my own. Up blue, 204 left. We're starting to get one of those high scoring affairs we talked about. Didn't know if we would get one. One appears to be unfolding as we speak. Just Dustin trying to get up and over Bowman, but an excellent save there. The bicycle save by Bowman grabs the 100 now. Waiting so patiently. Off the ball, trying to get past BC. Good challenge there by just Dustin. BC now wrapping around this front post. Trying to move things out. Bowman takes just Dustin. Out of the shoes, off the pitch. Just Dustin now moving up. Tries to possibly get a pass back to BC. Is BC going to be able to take care of it? Sure enough! Dangerous spot. Able to clean it up. Let's BC. Bowman's right there, though. Thought he might be able to get it past BC, but Shiggity will have to clean that up. 5-3 favorite blue. Our 18 left to go.
Now I got it now, Saint. I didn't know I could just just the one that was shared, I know I could still get into that for the on the sign up one. But yeah, I got it now. So yeah. Yeah, so hopefully the other semi match is going on. We'll check right into that after this. And then we'll be up for our grand finals. And as we've been telling you guys, we do have a treat. Not only do we have 1,000 Rocket League credits to give away, hashtag 500 in the chat, but that's what I know a lot of you guys are anticipating and waiting for. We're going to release all of the Fall Stars teams. You're going to find out who's on your team. Check out all the rest of the competition. So stay tuned. We'll do that after the giveaway, after the grand finals.
Blue looking pretty grand as we speak. Bowman and Shiggity able to get up to a 3-goal lead. We'll see if a positive momentum can be found. This was thought we might pop it over Bowman. Bowman not having any of that. Switch their back to Shiggity. We see Abel. Smack that one. And able to convert, not done just yet. 13 seconds to goal. It can't happen. As my colleague has said, kickoff goals can be kind.
Luigi, the next Hooray! Open tourney should be this Friday at 9 o'clock Eastern. Well, 23 seconds to go. Two goals down. That's definitely doable. Can they get one here?
I see a lot of good chemistry and good communication between Bowman and Shiggy. You see them just passing back and forth, setting things up. So very good. How they vibe, how they're feeling.
On the screen too, he says.
Step forward in favor of Blue. Orange, more than capable of bouncing back here, making a statement here in our game number two. If things are kind, get yet another game number three. I know Bowman and Shiggity don't want to hear it, but got to get as much content as we possibly can here on a Wednesday evening.
All right, let's go ahead. We're going to hop in on that other side here. I don't remember which number I typed in last, but take a look here. This might have been this one, so I'm gonna try this number. We'll see.
Keep punching stuff in. We'll be good. Random numbers. It'll work.
What a play!
The good news is, regardless of the game, it's gonna be fantastic. Doesn't matter who we see, it's gonna be a great match. But I would say this worst streak in this one. 5 shots, 3 goals. Got the savior. Already a hat trick to savior there for Burt coming out of any shell. May have had. We're on this one. 5 shots, but not able to convert any. Getting close towards that buck 30 mark. Blue, though. Coming out with a moving Bakula. Right there in front of the net. Over Bakula. Spaceball's trying to keep the pressure on. Both Burt back there. Nice power defensive formation. And Blue trying to follow up, but he keeps on the defensive theme of this evening.
Much needed clear there coming from Baitkilla. Blue was just able to keep that pressure and pouring it on. But it comes right back and Wu close. Gonna make this a 1-goal game.
And Spaceball's getting the demo off the back end. Saying, hey, my guy can take it for the score. But FYI, I am here. And you need to be aware of that. And here, instead of American, says, thanks for hosting this as always. Gave it all I could. Round one, just ran out of gas. Can't wait to see where I go for Fall Stars. American, it was a treat and a pleasure seeing you. Left on the
clock. For sure.
We'll see you yet again. Like you said, Fall Stars. We'll find out. I've got your team and everybody else is here. After the giveaway, after the turning, after the giveaway. 48 seconds left in this one. Orange still clinging to a 1-goal lead. Baitkiller going in net, able to clear it though. Spaceballs. Hanging back in wait. Trying to get that opportunity to pop on by. And back to midfield. Baitkiller. Back, we are seeing a pretty vibrant back and forth between the two. Excellent save there by Burt. We thought that might sneak on by. But Bert is coming into his own. Tends to do that towards the end of these tourneys. Wants to snag another one. Bert has been so very good in chalking up these wins as well. Roman ain't the only one in this tournament who has several to his name.
Oh, for sure. Last chance here. They got to keep it up. They're going to try to tie it up here in game one, but it's going to touch down. Orange going to take game one, but as they've all been tonight and will continue to be, this is a best of three series. But with that, let's go ahead. We'll check back on the other semifinal match again. And then we'll hop back into this one.
See if Bowman and Schwiggity continued along their way. Or just Dustin and BC have been able to respond. We are knotted up at one here. 306 left to go. So it appears that adjustments have been made. A lower scoring affair versus what we saw earlier. Shiggy now grabs 100, popping it over Bowman. Not able to get that pop. I'll tell you what, that is a rarity. I fully expect Bowman to get that pop, but did not. Shiggy hanging back. Nice challenge there. Bowman now trying to grab it and take it out of his corner. Bowman and Just Dustin have seen each other a number of times on the pitch, trying to read. Be able to get that micro touch.
Oh.
Nice shot there. Oh my goodness, BC coming up. We have seen so many fantastic saves. Those moments where you thought, absolutely, this is a goal for sure. But under halftime here.
Is this goal regulation size?
We saw.
Oh.
How tremendous. We saw at one point there was.
Wait, what?
11 goals.
I'm just goofing. New boot goofing.
We have a scan too.
Oh.
Does
wait, what?
Papa George just subscribed. Teams for one logo,
right there,
teams for one
to
look in the teams for one logo.
Back towards George's end. Here comes Dustin, give a chase. Pops it up, Bowman right there. That should be an easy shot, but no! Post being kind yet again. Bowman back to Just Dustin. Next ball and 100. Moves Shiggity from the pitch. BC's going up there, unfortunately. Just a little tall. Still plenty of time again. Best of three situation. Orange looking much better than they did last time around in BC. Grabs yet another save. And a demo for their trouble. And you see Shiggy and BC two saves. Peace in this one as well. Shot count not especially high. 2-2 for Orange. 2-3 for Shiggy and Bob.
Papa Zorch coming in with the sub. Subbed after 25 months.
Dedication. Dedication to the game.
Over 2 years of being subscribed. Thank you so much, Papa Zorch. Let's go ahead and get those Papa Zorch emotes going in the chat for Papa Zorch.
Always a party when Papa Zorch comes around. Appropriate entertainment here on the pitch. And we've got not only quality of Rocket League Gag, we've got that giveaway for not 500, but 1,000 Rocket League credits, despite what we may have you put in, hashtag 500. But we also got the all-star lineup being revealed after those two.
Oh, I can't.
You folks.
Not wait.
Oh, I know plenty of folks in chat, plenty of folks watching. Cannot wait as well. Love this action. Love the opportunity to get those credits. A little bit of something for everybody. We will find out, and a number of these folks are going to find out who they are playing with and against. Justin going up. Let's see if they are able to solidify this dub, but not quite. FTC folks, for the content.
Over time. Let's go. Could it be a quick one here? Just Dustin gets a great kickoff. He's going to let it go. Shiggy's going to take control from his own corner. Gets a nice 50, but no boost to really follow it up. And then gets taken away. But with that demo. Bowman. Oh, gets that boost on Bowman. He's going to take theirs instead. But with that little bit of time, BC's trying to get that clear. Comes Just Dustin from his own corner. Nice, gets a pass one. Gonna take it to the opposite side. Grab some boost off the wall. Ooh, sent down the other way. That's going to be on target, but BC's able to push it to the side. And just like that, Bowman gonna end it here. 52 seconds here into overtime. What an angle coming from that corner. Little snipe shot.
I was never good at math, but you need just a little bit of a protractor to get that angle. And what a shot there by Bowman. As he continues on again, looking for yet another tournament.
Oh, he cheats.
Oh, he cheats. All right, let's go check out the other semifinal. See how things are going. We got a one goal game here.
And that difference just put, as we enter the lobby, between Bait Killer and Bird Street versus Bait Pros, and close. Team both of these teams. So very close in general. See Bait Killer now trying to get things up to Bird Street, but here comes Boot Pulse. I'm pressing it up towards the blue side. A bit of.
I'm just goofing. New boot goofing.
Taking the shot. Going to get it.
The real Omari Cam just subscribed.
4-2 in favor of blue. 1-12 left to go here in our final game of the series.
Thank you so much for the sub, the real Omari Cam. Much appreciated.
Taste and a discerning nature. As they say, Bakula. Now popping it back out of the bridge. Trying to put a press on. You can have plenty of time. It must be take us to another O-time. Overtime. Words are hard sometimes.
The O-time. We know what you mean.
Yes. O-time. Time-o. FTC. Long day, friend. But all that being said, Bird Street and Bait Killer have climbed the course of this evening right in front of it. And sure enough, space balls. Still plenty of time to talk about that 30-second purr. It is still out there. Wait, must be for the whole time. Stands in between these two. Would not hate it. Just not blue. Winning that kickoff. They've got all the right moves in the course of this series. Popped up by Will.
Oh, it's a dangerous spot.
Even popped up on a sure enough in baseball.
Of course they would tie it up here. 16 seconds left to go. What else do we expect? Oh, my goodness.
They keep three overtime in the grand finals. It's quite frankly what I'm
expecting. With all the game threes we're having and these overtimes that we're having, if we don't have one in the grand finals, I'm going to be a little salty.
I think it would be more surprising if we didn't. And yes, I as well. We'll have to bring the pepper because plenty of salt will be had. Let's see if Bakel is able to deny us.
They're going to get it!
The 0-second goal by who else? Coming through and peeking as he often does towards the end of these things. Bird Street.
What a pass, what a touch coming from Bert, and then able to follow it up. Let's go.
DD's all around. We are in the middle, by the way, of a hype train.
Hey, let's go. Hype train.
Fantastic. GG, seriously, GG's to everybody who's been involved in the whole thing. This has been tremendous. We've seen a bunch of overtimes. We've seen some very even series across the board, and it gets even tighter and tighter, closer and closer as we get to those grand finals.
All right, here we go. So I think, is that it now? Is that both? Do we have a game three in that other one, or was that it?
Bowman and Schwiggy took that one 2-0. So they should, I believe they punched their ticket.
Both games, right? So we are on to the grand. Grand finals. Guys, I will go ahead and I will create the match on this one.
And you know what else would be grand, folks? Is if you won 500, excuse me, if you won 500 Rocket League credits times two, if you won 1,000 Rocket League credits, which you can do by putting in hashtag 500 in the chat. Little surprise for us a little bit early on. And we see Nebula Esports rating with a party of 10. Welcome, welcome, one and
hey,
all.
You thank you so much.
Came in at the right time, Ninja. Our grand finals. And we've seen countless overtimes. My friend and I both obviously hoping for that game 3 OT. And of course, hashtag 500 will get you the opportunity, as I said, to win 1,000 Rocket League credits. And after that, we will unveil the roster for the Fall SRSE Major. So you came in at the right time. A fine raid at a fine time.
I don't know why I can't find that those links.
I am glad as well, Luigi, that I am visible. I am glad to, as I say, be a part of this mortal coil yet again. I missed it. But I am not missing any of this. Not for the world. And I actually believe I will be returning next week, if the schedule is to be believed.
I'm not sure. I had the schedule.
Oh, I can tell you. I got it. No, I got it around here. I got it. I had that. That was the very first thing I had for October. We decided the 18th. Absolutely. Gonna be here.
Awesome. Awesome. All right. Yes. Yeah. Well, it's always a pleasure having you here. That's for sure.
Please. The delight is mine. Seriously, you put up with me messing up words like overtime and things like that. And I appreciate you so very much for that. And again, by the way, let's hear it in chat for Ninja getting through each and every one of this. Again, I love the fact that we have such a fine community here, that you've got folks like Ninja, that you got everybody in the back putting together such quality content, quality teams, to be able to give you a tournament so we're not necessarily just sitting here all the time. Again, Whipple, love the Marvel commentary. You know that. But we also love the opportunity to feature all of you wonderful folks and to give you the Rocket League content that we know you enjoy.
All right, here we go. Now I got it.
Hands down, though, Whipple, hands down, best Marvel's commentator in the entire crew. By the way, if you're not familiar, www.teamsrse.com. Give you all sorts of information about what we got going on here. If you are 30 years of age and older, a fine, elite, premier, whatever word you want to use, Rocket League community. And even if you're not, you can hang around here with us. You'll catch the quality Rocket League action with plenty of opportunity to win credits like you are this evening. And Whipple says you got 15 minutes until the reveal. So.
That's right.
Exciting times. Whipple is the voice in my head that I love to hear. The other ones are very annoying. So, we now have Baker.
All right.
Let's read. And team 3 versus team 4. Not a lot of distance. So I am in here, I think.
Yep, lobby has been made, guys. Go ahead and please join.
Where are you, sir?
Where are you?
I'm in the lobby.
What
I see
lobby?
Bowman. I see Shiggity. I have Bowman. I have Shiggity. I have Baitkill. I have Bird.
Oh,
Street.
They were supposed to let us make the lobby on the grand finals. That's okay.
I'm here. I don't know. I'm along for the ride. I showed up here. These two teams showed up here. You showed up here.
I know. An animal Bowman. That's right.
Absolutely.
Sitting in lobby. Oh, man. All right. Well, go ahead and... Well, no, do not join. We have everyone? Yes, we do. Go ahead and join when ready then, guys.
Again, our best of three grand finals between a couple of fantastic teams. We've seen them over the course of the evening. Bowman and Shiggity versus Baitkiller and Bert. So one of these teams, Ninja, is going to have Ryan White, be it Bowman or be it Bird Street. So we will see which team is able to walk away with yet another tournament winner. this point, the matchup is all about feeling your opposition out. We have seen Bowman, when he is moving, when he is improving with word streak, that is going to be a matchup I look forward to see over the course of this one. Bird Street versus Bowman. Bowman gonna sneak one by to get on the scoreboard first. 30 seconds in. Bait killer. Unfortunately serves up for Bowman and sneaks it right on by it. The entirety of orange does Bowman, making a statement early on.
30 seconds to get that first goal. Let's see how long it's gonna take to get goal number two here in our grand finals. Best of three, as always. As you can see, Bowman taking it away from Burt. Trying to get control here. Little boost to work with. Huge 50. Chiggity's back though. Oh, Bay Killer in a dangerous spot, but no Bowman! Along with the post, making a great save. Luigi, yes, this is the grand final.
It is a grand final, to be sure. Again, hashtag 5-1, giving the opportunity to win 1,000 Rocket League credits. And Shiggity, say, my guy, you don't have to do it alone. We saw Orange pressuring Bowman a fair bit. Shiggity Sweat, Shiggity Swag says, that I can also add fuel to this fire. 2-0, 3:40 left to go in our game one. It's the best of three grand finals. And Bowman looking for that cheeky little tap.
Wait, what? I'm just goofing. New boot goofing. Wait, what?
Rad Hat!
Rad Hat can just subscribe. Please use your mic.
2 years, let's go! Thank you so much, Rad Hat. Alright. Fair enough.
Okay, now to you. You've been such a fan. I will provide you something. I think it's about time I should actually provide something positive for this stream. Bait Killer able to provide some positive defense there. Oh my goodness, I'm able to see a bit of a pinch there for Bowman.
Woo!
With the game sense, the heads up ability. I'll tell you, about 99 times out of 100, if I am staring at that thing, it is going in quite possibly, bouncing off my nose. We get towards halftime here. Bowman and Shiggity. Feeling it. Just takes a moment. And Burke. Get a little bit of momentum. And they are just as dangerous as anybody we've seen in this tournament. Burke had enough. Shiggity hanging back there, able to get the touch. Bowman going up. Great challenge there by Bait Killer. Can't give Bowman an inch. Continuing to press on Bowman, but Bowman now just taking the lead here. See if we see any of that fine communication thing over there. They are able to do back passes between Bowman and Shiggity. We've seen a few of those over the course of the evening. Here comes Bowman. Pressing yet again. Orange. Staying strong, staying close. Not allowing Blue any room to get anything going. Here comes Bowman. That's the flip. Thought he might be escorting yet again for another own goal, but no. Bergman not true on that shot.
Bowman off the wall from his own corner. Trying to get the flip reset. Can't quite get it in time. And a save is made by Bait Killer. 1-on-1 here. Another great stop. Ball going the other way. Shiggity in the air. Nobody making contact there. Bowman trying to pick up his boost. Can he turn on it? No, he's going to opt for the left to take the shot, trusting his teammate there with Shiggity, who does make the save. You know, that takes some... I like that. You know, that is faith in your teammate right there. To make sure you don't ball chase, you don't go up for that. He's like, you know what? My teammate, he's in a great position. I know he's got that save.
I'll tell you what, one of the most difficult mechanics to learn in this game, trusting your teammate.
Yeah.
So many times you see folks struggle with that, but not here. And it's been a great press, by the way, that Orange has done. They've been playing wonderfully aggressive. but both Shady and Bowman have just been vibing out. They're not stressing. Like you said, they have that trust. They are not worried at all, but Bate taking Bowman off the pitch. What they need to do. Both Bowman and Shiggity vibing out there with a 2-goal lead in this one. 10 seconds remaining. As they close it to 5. Heading back, Mercury trying to clear things up. Calls me towards the other end and gets slammed as Shiggity. But Blue Team, a 2-goal victory. Takes a 1-0 series lead. And again, you see just how even everything here is.
Mm-hmm.
Just across the board. I mean, yeah, Bowman is out there with a few more shots, but otherwise, everybody pretty close together.
I was going to say, we've got robot voices. Hopefully not. Hopefully everyone can hear us loud and clear. If not, please do let us know, and we will try to make any quick corrections as we can. Oh my goodness!
Dylan! Cheered.
Do I see what X5, I think I see? 5,000
biddies! Let's go! Oh my goodness! Thank you so much, Dylan! You are an absolute madman!
I think we do have the robotic filter on, but hey, you know what? Takes you back a little bit, takes you back in time. This is 30 plus. We did grow up with this kind of thing, so it is true to the brand, to be fair. It's that 8-bit situation, you know what I mean? You grow up with that, you got the pixel art, all that kind of stuff. It is back. It is all the rage is pixel art. I love pixel art. Do you love pixel art?
Oh, dude, I love some good pixel art. It's amazing what they can do with just pixel art. It's crazy.
All those emote artists out there. We are heading up on 15 seconds into this. We'll see if Orange is able to challenge. Again, they did such a fine job in the last one. Just Bowman out there doing Bowman things. Shiggity out there being a fantastic teammate. Both Bate and Burt are able to be extremely dangerous, moving that back towards their own end. That is extremely dangerous. Work of Bowman and Shiggity for them, but here we go, back towards Orange side. Grabbing the hunt. Nice challenge there by Orange. Back towards mid. Bowman. Just kind of tee things up. Burke tries to meet him in the air, does not. Nice 50 there by Bate. They have to move things back towards Blue side. Shield, as always.
What a fake.
Did him dirty on that one, did Bowman.
Oh, a double commit there, but somehow they're still able to come away with a great 50. Could have been dangerous. It somehow worked out. Here comes.
Some folks currently here for robotics, some folks not. But hey, either way, I go back. Very, very off-brand for us if that's the case. Nick, we are seeing. Again, the defensive stuff that we came into this tournament seeing, it has returned momentarily.
Yeah, now both teams looking really sharp right now. You never want to be the first one to give up a goal in a match, you know? So I feel like teams typically play a little more defensive until, like, you know, they really let the floodgates open. 2 minutes in, still scoreless. Who's going to break the ice here? And sure enough, it's going to be Bowman.
He calls himself Roman, but I sincerely disagree. And you made a great point there, Ninja. When you have a back and forth like that, almost going for half game in, especially since both Bo and Shiggity, are playing with house money at this point. They are just chilling out there. You see, they're not stressing. They are playing excellent shadow defense. And now, get towards halftime of this one. It is a goal lead. But as good as Blue Team has looked over the course of the evening, that still almost seems like a heck of a mountain to climb. And you know it's an even bigger mountain to climb when Bowman goes out there and doubles his fun. 2-0. About a half a game left to go here. Game number 2 in our best of 3. This is our grand finals. Hashtag 500 in chat gives you the opportunity to earn quite possibly 1,000 Rocket League cards. Gotta get him in now.
Yeah, I really like that pop and shoot there coming from Bowman. You know, when you have that, you're all the way down your own side, you get that ball just kind of rolling to you ever so nicely. Oh man, it's like the perfect setup that you can get. And he executed it phenomenally. Phenomenal. I hate that word. I can never say it.
We're having the English language can be very complicated. And still, after the long period of time that my colleague and I have had in our very lives, we still struggle. Bowman going up, coming possibly the hat trick, but not on that one. And Bowman is just out there, ready for flips. At this point, I don't know. I can't put it anymore. Just feeling it. But Beta's right there. Just unfortunately, Orange putting such great pressure on, but Blue, by the same token, just a little bit better on defense.
Well, they got a great shot here. Can Burt turn the corner? It's going to be off the post. Orange, they're having some. It's hard to believe just because how close some of their shots have been, but.
Oh, they're up and over. Who else? Seven shots. Three. Two saves. You know, the question was asked a bit early on. Do we have MVPs for this? All due respect to Shiggity out there. He's been, again, a fantastic teammate. But Bowman making a case and a half. At this point, things hold. I don't know how we could go against Bowman and yet another tourney win.
No, you're absolutely right. He's been on fire tonight. Just Bowman doing Bowman things. 45 seconds left. Can the Orange team make something happen here?
At this point, let me ask you, if you are Orange team, what are you trying to do in these final 30 seconds?
As whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes. Wait, three goals in 10 seconds. 10 seconds goal. Not the weirdest thing that could happen, but again, I just want to say GG's to all teams that have been part of this tournament. It was as good, as advertised, as good as I thought it would have been. Just tremendous trust. This has always been a treat for me, and it will continue on as Bowman and Shiggity look to wrap this one up. Sure enough, 2-0.
Make sure you smile.
Position off the board.
Awesome. Well, congratulations to Bowman and Shiggity. You know, great job with Burt and Baykiller there too. They played really well. It's just, man, that Blue team was their
defense. Oh, he cheats.
Just so good. So hard to score against.
Yes. So now, again, hashtag 500 in chat gives you that opportunity. You saw Bowman, you saw Shiggity. They walked away winners. Now you can walk away a winner. Hashtag 500 gives you the opportunity to win 1,000 Rocket League credits. We were under the impression it was 500. It is not. It is 1,000. So be sure to get that in chat, or you will not have the opportunity. And again, you do need to hang around, or you will not be able to claim those credits. But we will go ahead and give those away. And then after that, Ninja, I believe it is just about time. Is it not?
Oh, it is definitely that time. Let me go ahead and switch to the other screen. Make our mugs nice and big for everyone. Let me go ahead and pull up Mubot. Get that ready.
Mubot, ever so kind, teaching every one of us. So again, hashtag 500. If you are interested in those creds, be sure to get them in. So we've got 37 total entries. Got about 53 folks watching. I know y'all want some free Rocket League credits while we can.
That's right.
However long that may be.
Yeah, we're not sure, right?
Again, you never know. But again, holding out hope. Perhaps it's a silly thing that I do. But somebody must.
All right, I'm going to give you guys just a few more seconds, and we're going to go ahead and draw our winner. And then right after that, the moment I know so many you all have been waiting for.
Seriously, goosebumps. Goosebumps. right all here. Always. And again, yeah, this is, seriously, it's the second major in a row that I have had the pleasure of unveiling these teams with Ninja. Like, it's a tradition at this point, quite frankly.
Yeah, maybe, for sure. All right, we're going to give you 10 more seconds, and that is it. Make sure you get in. Hashtag 500. Hashtag 500. That's all you got to do. It's that simple. Bert
is
can't contain his excitement over there. Bouncing and ready to see. Let's go. All right, here we go. Drawing. Nodzilla! Exclamation claim. Let's see it. Are you here? You gotta be here.
There he is.
Let's go. Congratulations, Nodzilla.
Oh, he cheats.
Go ahead. Put that one in the books.
Got chills, my guy. I got chills.
All right.